Today is Europe Day, and for the second time in a row, we spend it indoors. But there is hope. After the pandemic, we will build back better. And key to this building back better is the European Green Deal that allows us to rapidly reduce our CO2 footprint. Can we bring Turkey along with this? Investing in sustainability is important for the Netherlands. And therefore, in Turkey, we have launched the Green Tales of Turkey program. In this program, citizens tell us inspiring stories about how they change their own environment and make it greener and more sustainable. And I can deduct from that, yes, Turkey is willing to come along. So there's hope for the future. And I wish you all a very nice Europe Day.